Okay, I'm going to share with you an app called Scanner Pro. It is a really great app for saving and scanning a digital version of a paper document. We're going to first tap on Scanner Pro, the icon, which is blue with, and you'll see a picture of a scanner. And I already have quite a few documents in here, so I'm just going to scroll down and just kind of glance at some that I have. I have birth certificates, driver's license, social security cards, anything that you want to hold on to. I mentioned social security cards, but I just want to let you know that I can also password protect any of these documents in here. And that is a great feature as well. I'm going to show you how I would upload a new document. So I'm going to tap on the orange button in the bottom right-hand corner. It's a plus. It's going to ask me if I will allow the camera to be used. It's also going to ask me if I will allow us to gain access to the camera roll or the photo roll. And so I would hit OK for both of those. I will see the camera pop up, and then I will see my document. Now, the great thing about this is it will clear up any grainy document. So if something's out of focus, or if you were just used to using your camera app to call that scanning something, this is going to clear it up. It's going to automatically detect the boundaries of the paper. So if I'm using it, if I'm taking a picture against a table background, it's going to take out the table. And so you'll see that's a really nice clean version of this Social Security application. I'll go ahead and turn the page over and take a picture of the other side. I want to note here that you want to keep a pretty steady hand when you're taking a picture, but if you don't, you might want to just press that blue shutter button, which is the circle in the middle of the screen, and that will allow you to just capture the picture. If your hand is a little bit shaky, it will have a hard time detecting the borders. So you'll just want to move the corners in and the sides to take out any of the unnecessary background from the sides. So once you are done and you feel like you've captured the parts of the image that you are looking for, you will tap on the blue rectangle in the bottom corner that says Save Selection. So then I have my two pages and I can swipe from left to right and see my pages. Again, they're nice and clean documents that I can email off. I could print them. There are a lot of different things that I can do. One great way to use this app is scanning your store receipts so that you can keep track of them. Another thing you can do is put doctor's notes in here or even prescriptions. I've got a doctor's note, like a return to work form, that I can open up. I can then go into my share button, which is the right-hand corner with the arrow facing up. I can tap on email and then type in who I want to send this to and hit send, and away it goes. It's a great way to be able to track your paper trail and not have to keep up with papers.